My nephew, my nieces, and things like that at my sister's house out here, man. Q's world, man. We just living in it. Look at this nigga. Ain't this the swaggiest nigga ever, man? Ain't this the swaggiest nigga? Come here. Come get it. Man, come on. Look at him. Got him. Got him coming like, ooh, ooh. Look at him. He's bounced on me. Look at this nigga. Look at this nigga swag. Look at his swag. This is Q's world, y'all. We just living in this thing. Look at this nigga swag. This is Q, y'all. Quasier. Cozy, I'll call him Quasier. They don't know how to pronounce this nigga name.
That might be the next baby name because I got an announcement.
What's going on with? Look at this nigga. Is this nigga the swaggiest nigga ever? Is this nigga the swaggiest nigga ever? Is this nigga the swag? Look, this new fidget.
Dang, yeah, I can get up there.
Why are you telling me?
Because I followed us here.
Well, we can smoke in the kids' room, the mama's room. I don't want to go outside.
Yeah, I definitely want to touch your chair also.
Come on out.
All right, let's hear it out.
He's gonna touch everything. You mad? This is Q's world. Whose world is it, man? So y'all ain't no, y'all never got your hand slapped hella hard, nigga gave you five.
Now, where are you?
Usually on his way to the men's room.
I'm tired of doing it.
Oh, man. Come on, Q. One more time. Do it one more time.
Fuck. Baby finger, baby finger, where are you?
You ain't messing with me, nephew? Where the baby finger at? Baby finger, baby finger, where are you?
You like, get your
ass. I'll tell you, it's Q's world. We just living in it, y'all.